Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will talk about high blood pressure, high cholesterol, unhealthy living. So here I'm showing you lipid profile in which you can see different cholesterols are given, result is given, and you can see the normal ranges for cholesterol, triglyceride, HDL cholesterol, LDL cholesterol, VLDL cholesterol, or ratios. So these ratios have their normal range, and if the result is deviating from the normal ranges, then you are at the higher risk of having cholesterol. So you need to take care of your health before you get in trouble. So in this video, I will tell you these unexpected circumstances can be avoided by using simple instructions and foods to high fiber foods, low calorie food, or low cholesterol food. So in this video, I will tell you low calorie, low cholesterol, and high fiber diet to follow on to keep yourself healthy and to keep yourself away from these major diseases. Regulated diet to provide all the nutrients without adding to the weight of the body. A particular regime of exercise to suit your body demands. Reduce intake of animal fats, excess of vegetable fat, not exceed 20 grams per day. Reduce dietary sodium to moderate intake of 5 grams per day to reduce cardiac edema or hypertension. Fiber content should be high. Now, foods which should be avoided is full cream milk, its products like paneer, khoya, processed cheese. Now, fats, cream, butter, margarine, desi ghee, dalda, and coconut oil. Cereals like maida, cornflour, arrowroot. Fruits are not restricted, but if you are obese or you want to lose some weight, then you should avoid mangoes, lychee, banana, grapes, chiku, dry fruits, dates. Sweets, you should avoid desi sweets, khoya, dalda, desi ghee, or cream based desserts like ice cream, cake, and pastry. Meat, you should avoid like liver, kidney, pork, ham, salamis, and egg yolk. Drinks you should avoid is ice cream, sodas, shakes, and canned juice. Miscellaneous food, for example, fast foods, fried Chinese foods, ajitomoto, chutneys made in excess oil, salt, coconut, and tinned products. Now, in case of sodium restrictions, means if you have high blood pressure, then you need to avoid table salt, bakery products, tinned food, highly salted processed meats like sausage, ketchup, chili sauce, soy sauce, pickles, peppers, processed cheese, and salted butter, green leafy vegetables. Now, these all were foods to be avoided. Here I will tell you foods which are allowed to take. Skimmed milk, you can take its products from 500 ml to 750 ml per day. Fats you can include like corn oil, mustard oil, olive oil, kardi oil, sunflower, rice bran, olive oil, sesame or soybean oil. You need to mix the oils, means do not use one oil every time. You need to change the oil after every 2 months or so. Now, cereals and pulses, whole cereals you can take, wheat, coarsely ground, barley, brown rice, wheat or semolina noodles, or pasta or other preparations, wheat flakes, porridge, and oatmeal should be added. All the pulses permitted in recommended amount. Salads, as per the rule, eat salads before meals. Cucumber, onion, tomato, radish, salad leaves, carrots, kakadi are a good choice. Vegetables, all seasonal vegetables liberally, and potatoes should be added in restricted amount as per the restrictions, as per recommendation. Meats, lean cuts of chicken, fish, egg whites you can take. Drinks, fresh lime, coconut water, clear soup, diluted lassi, fresh juice with no added sugar, green and lemon tea. Miscellaneous lemon, cinnamon, jeera powder, dhania powder, methi dana, garlic, ginger, onion, tomatoes, and light homemade chutneys like pudina and coriander chutneys can be added to enhance the taste and flavor of the food. Now, these were the foods which you should add in your diet. And now I'm telling you about low fat, low cholesterol, and high fiber diet. I'm showing you the sample menu in which you will need 1600 kilocalories, per day, and you need protein of 60 grams approximately. Now, early morning you can take green tea, lemon tea or lemon water, then almonds 7 to 8 pieces, and after some time you can take breakfast, in which you can take milk or curd 200 ml or 150 grams, and then breakfast cereals 30 grams you need to take. You can take 2 brown bread or stuffed rotis. Now egg white 1 you can take, or cottage cheese 15 to 20 grams you can take. Mid morning you should take fresh fruits 250 grams. You should take salad 1 plate, chapati 2, rice 1 katori, vegetables liberal, and dal 3 by 4 katori, curd 100 grams. Evening tea you can take milk 1 cup with tea bags or coffee powder, biscuits 2, Marie, Backwoods, NutriChoice Digestive, means that biscuits should be made of whole wheat. Late evening you can take fruits 250 grams, dinner, vegetable soup or clear chicken soup you can take, chapati 2 tablespoons liberal, and chicken 150 grams or dal 3 by 4 katori, curd or homemade pudding 100 grams. Now you can add spices like elaichi. You can add spices like elaichi, dalchini, pudina, dhania, lemon juice, garlic, tamarind or tomato. Now cooking oil per day should not be more than 15 to 20 grams. Sugar intake should not be more than 10 to 15 grams. And high fiber flour you can use once in a day, and that high fiber flour can be made by mixing different flours. For example, this is wheat flour, soy flour, barley or chana flour, wheat bran flour, and you can also add flax seed in that to make the high fiber flour, which you can take once in a day. Of common fruit which gives you kilocalories, so 100 grams of apple will give you 60 kilocalories, 100 grams of orange will give you 50 kilocalories. So like this, mango, grapes, banana, you can see 74, 76, 116, which is very high kilocalories. So these are restricted if you are looking for losing your weight. So other kilocalories are also given, for example, pears 50, papaya 30, muskmelon 17, guava 51, lockwheat 40, watermelon 15, apricot 50, peaches 50, plum 50, strawberry 50, 45, and pomegranate 65. So all these fruits have different kilocalories, so you can take care which to choose, and seasonal fruits can be taken. So now this was the diet plan sample menu, and if you don't have any high blood pressure or cholesterol, then even then you can use this diet to lose your weight, and you can keep yourself away from these diseases in future. So I hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please hit the like button and subscribe the channel. Also share the video to your loved ones or the ones who need them. Thank you so much.